of the San Diego Padres, number one infielder, Garry Templeton.
Garry Templeton now batting for Lamar Hoyt. Templeton banged up. He's had a sprained right ankle on Saturday. Garry has certainly set up some impressive numbers. Chase that one. 0-2. You might remember when he was 21, he had 200 hits. And at age 23, he got 100 hits from each side of the plate. He's quite a hitter. 0-2. Fisted foul. Dick Williams says that Garry Templeton has the best arm of any shortstop in the major leagues. I don't know if he'll get a chance to display it tonight or if he's just going to hack away and go sit back down. And he probably bangs. Two out single by Garry Templeton. Hit number one on fly 11, number six for the National League. And the batter now, Jose Cruz.
You can see this as you fly 11 and pick him up. Give me a chance.
And there goes Templeton, and he stumbles.
If he could have come up throwing, he would have had him at first base. Because Gary's going. Now he gives it a good break, realizes he's in no man's land, makes a U-turn, and just does get back. But Fisk is ready to throw it and has a double pump.